In this tutorial, I will show you how to make this letter portrait design in Photoshop. Create a gradient adjustment layer. Follow the settings. Pick text tool. I'm using this font and download link in description. Click here and change text color. Then add your letter. Select Move tool. Press Ctrl A or Command A, and click on these icons to center the letter. Press Ctrl D or Command D to deselect. Right-click on text layer and choose Blending Options. Choose Stroke and follow these settings. Click on Drop Shadow and follow these settings. Open second image. Move it on to main project. Press Ctrl T or Command T and adjust image size and position. Right-click and choose Create Clipping Mask. Duplicate image by pressing Ctrl J or Command J. Select subject. Add mask. Create a black and white adjustments layer. Clip mask it to bottom layer. Double-click on text layer and change color. And for the final step, add your text. This is the final result. And thanks for watching.